Hello, you two. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Welcome to all the new people. Welcome to all the regulars. Welcome to the people who've been here once and came back. Welcome back. We've got a lot of good music here. Good, and I mean good. Not what they play on the radio today. This is good stuff. This is what they call the golden oldies. Because these people worked hard and they wrote their music. They got up before a microphone and sang it. They sang it with their real voice. There wasn't any auto-tune, there wasn't any pitch correct. They just sang it, and there is so much talent in these years here. That's why they call them golden. And kids listen to this music and they go, whoa, you know, because they couldn't believe our music was so good. And I tell you, I don't know where it went bad. But there's over 1,800 videos. Just go in and help yourself. Stay as long as you want. You're welcome 24/7. I'd like to ask you to, if you don't mind, to please hit the subscribe button and thumbs up for like and post notification. Bell, if you click on it, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And I want your comments and requests. Okay. Now then, we're going to stop right here.
I have seen the morning burning golden on the mountain in the sky. Aching with the feeling of the freedom of an eagle when she flies. Turning on the world the way she smiled upon my soul as I lay down. As the colors in the sunshine and the shadows of her eyes. Waking in the morning to the feel of her fingers on my skin. Wiping out the traces of the people and the places that I've been. Me that yesterday was something that I never thought of trying. Talking of tomorrow, the money, love, and time we had to spend. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Close together with a feeling that I've never known before in my time. She ain't ashamed to be a woman or afraid to be a friend. I don't know the answer to the easy way she opened every door. As easy as believing it was never gonna end. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again.
Well, that was Kris Kristofferson. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. And he's, you know, reflecting on a past relationship. And he captures the ease and the naturalness of just loving her that deeply. And, you know, there were complexities of life and challenges. And he wanted to convey this love he had on him, suggesting that the experience of loving her was more straightforward than fulfilling. And fulfilling than anything else he'd ever encountered. It may have been with Rita Coolidge, I don't know. Yeah, they were married. I have always said that Kris Kristofferson wasn't a great singer, and as he got older, it got worse. He's a good songwriter. Not a great actor. Now, James Taylor was married to Carly Simon. I like the song. It's just, it's sweet and tender. It's a sweet and tender song. And I'm going to tell you, you know, he had four of the people there, one on the piano, but two other guitar players, acoustic. And they had really, really good harmony. But, you know, I've always said that if somebody sings a song with, like, an acoustic, just them and the acoustic, nothing else, or a piano, that was, I liked it because you could, it kind of forces you to hear the lyrics. And you almost had to do that this time. It was almost the same thing. The piano, nothing was loud. There wasn't a loud instrument there. And he wasn't very loud either. You could barely hear him. This is before it gets edited. So I'll probably have to take it into editing and get some more sound on it. So, okay, let's go ahead and post this. Bye, y'all.